Hello, welcome to Wonders LED Lighting World. My channel is mainly talk about LED lighting and how to find a good supplier in China. Today, in this video, I would like to introduce our LED corn bulb for you. This corn bulb mostly used for outdoor use, guard lighting, and the countryside road. Using for postal and some global housing fixtures. So let me introduce one by one. Here you can see these corn bulbs are mainly replaced for the traditional HID replacement. This is the Philips 100 watt. So we can produce from 12 watts to 15.4 wattage, and it can be replaced from 70 to 250 metal-halide lamp or high pressure sodium. So you can see here, this is 12 watt LED corn lamp and AC lighting to 300 voltage. It's suitable for Europe, American or Australian market, and the power is 12 wattage. We can put this is 2200 Kelvin. Yeah, we can produce from 2200 Kelvin to 6500 Kelvin. Warm white, cool white, cold white available. And we have a special one for amber color. It's very, very yellow. It's very similar to traditional metal halide lamp color. Yeah, the 12 watt mostly for E27 base. E27, E26 is okay. This is the base protection, yeah. In avoid of shipping damage. And here you can see the CRI, the PF. PF is 95%. Yeah. This is 316 degree beam angle, and there is a chip on the button. Normally we installed as horizontalization, like this or this one. So it's suitable for global fixtures or housing. And this is 12 wattage. The efficiency can reach to 150 lumen per watt. So 12 watt can reach to 1800 lumen. And also this is 16 watt. The size is a little bigger. Yeah, the diameter for this one is around 70. And 20 wattage here. The diameter is same. The only difference is the height of is the height of this lamp. And let's see, this is 27 wattage. The diameter is 93 mm. And also chips on the button. Same application used for same fixtures, but to replace different traditional metal-halide lamp, yeah. And here you can see the 27 watt, 36 watt, and 15.4 wattage. You can see here the highest watt is 54 wattage, and the diameter is 93 mm, and the height is 250. let's test two samples. One is 2,200 Kelvin and one is 4,000 Kelvin. Here you can see. This is 2,200 Kelvin. Yeah, it looks like a little yellow. This is 12 voltage, 2,200 Kelvin. And lumen can reach to 1,800 lumen. Okay, let's try 54 wattage. This is 4,000 Kelvin. 4,000 Kelvin. This is 54 wattage. The lumen can reach to 8,000 lumen. And longing to replace 200 metal-halide lamp. You can keep the same existing fixture and a brand new attachment here. Normally used for global shape housing.